feel such rage toward you, Rachel. I've never felt this before. That's different. That's about being seen by them. At the end, the way they look at me, it strangely gives me peace. There's almost no darkness in it at all. This is pure anger. It's so unfamiliar. It's like it's eating me from the inside. I feel out of control. But it's why I'm angry. That's amazing. It's because I won't see Riley and Logan again. Because of you, I don't get to see them grow up. And that's overwhelming me.